A follow-up now to a story we brought you as breaking news live at daybreak yesterday morning. Police have told us the name of a woman shot inside her home near 33rd and Weber. Andrea Porter was sitting on her couch when bullets flew through the front of her house, striking her in the leg. Good news, Porter is recovering from her injuries well. She is already out of the hospital.